Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers, and on this day in 2012, Bob Iger and George Lucas announced that the Walt Disney Company would be purchasing LucasFilm. This would make Star Wars and Indiana Jones part of the Walt Disney Company and the Disney family. The Force was strong with that deal, huh? Hope you have a magical day.